I have a really bad feeling about this, guys.
Yeah.
But let's do it. What?
Do you have a backpack?
You'll be fine, Diane.
I don't know why you're talking and doing this stuff.
You'll be fine, Diane.
You have an EM pump down there on the ground. It's an electromagnetic field that cycles through. Crystal crown. It is made of copper. Basically, this is a natural amplification device.
Antique Ouija board from the spiritualist era
that was ever mass produced, and a board that was ever mass produced.
Is this hell for you?
Are you doing work for someone? Do you have unfinished business here? Move the planchette more affirmatively over, yes. Move the planchette more affirmatively over, yes. Move the planchette more affirmatively over, yes. Do you need more souls for your collection?
What is your name?
What is it?
Alright, you guys, sorry. This is getting really weird here.
Yeah,
right now.
I want to stop for a minute. Okay.
Alright, sorry.
I didn't mean to ask that, but it was just kind of going that way.
I know, but now I'm feeling really dizzy here. Whoever came through needs to go back where you came from. Tim, are you going to attempt to channel?
Yep.
Okay, Tim's actually going to open himself up and attempt to channel. I do not recommend doing this at home at all, ever. It is very dangerous. You don't know what kind of spirit could be walking into you. Tim has heard the speech from me many times.
And it's not allowed to come in me.
You can come in me.
Okay, thanks.
All right.
Upside down.
The reason why we're here tonight is to communicate with you. So you can't do anything to Diane who's sitting across from me.
Yeah. What's
but
up?
I welcome you and I challenge you to enter my body and do what you please.
Are you not liking anybody in this room? Anyone in particular?
He's in between states.
Who are you? Are you going to stay here forever? Tell us what you did. Tell us what you want to do. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.